If you knew that a vaccine could protect you or your loved one from cervical cancer or other cancers later in life, would you get it? Human papillomavirus, or HPV, is a very common virus. In fact, about 3 out of 4 sexually active, unvaccinated Canadians will be exposed to HPV at some point in their lives. Consider it the common cold of sexually transmitted infections. There are more than 100 types of HPV, about 40 of which affect the genital area. The virus, however, is usually harmless and will often clear on its own, without you even knowing you had it. It's only in a small portion of people when HPV does not clear that may have cancer develop over time. The good news is you can protect yourself and help protect others by getting the HPV vaccine. With hundreds of millions of doses given safely worldwide, the vaccine provides excellent protection against strains of HPV that cause about 85 to 90% of cervical cancers, 85 to 90% of anal cancers, and about 90% of genital warts. It also helps protect against some less common cancers of the mouth and throat, penis, vagina, and vulva, and helps to prevent the spread of HPV infection to others. Like other vaccines, the HPV vaccine works by teaching the immune system how to recognize and fight the virus that causes HPV infection. That way, your body is prepared if you're ever exposed to the real thing, much like wearing a seatbelt. Seatbelts aren't 100% effective in preventing injuries, in the same way that vaccines don't have 100% guarantees, but they make a major difference in keeping us safe. The HPV vaccine works best when people get vaccinated before becoming sexually active. Thanks to BC's school-based immunization program, the HPV vaccine is free to students in grade 6, making it easier than ever for parents to protect their children. It's also available at no cost for some adults who may be at increased risk of infection. This vaccine protects against 9 common strains of HPV. If you didn't previously receive the vaccine, you should still get it if you are already sexually active. While you may have already been exposed to one or more types of HPV, it's unlikely that you would have been exposed to all the types the vaccine protects against, so it may still be a benefit to you. Check with your healthcare provider to see if it's right for you. For some, there is a cost for getting this vaccine. In addition to vaccination, regular cervix screenings can help you stay on top of your health by looking for the early signs of cancer. This is because the HPV vaccine does not protect against all types of HPV that cause cervical cancer, nor does it clear your body of an existing HPV infection. Anyone with a cervix, including women and transgender, non-binary, and gender-diverse people, ages 25 to 69, should be screened regularly for cervical cancer, even if they are immunized against HPV. For more information on the HPV vaccine, talk to your healthcare provider or visit immunizebc.ca/HPV.